Abbu, I have so much homework to write on paper. But where does all this paper come from?
Ayat, let me clear. The paper you're writing on is actually a secret storyteller. It starts with big, strong trees in the forest. Imagine a tree is made of millions of tiny, tiny threads, all woven together. To make paper, we take those trees, turn them into a big, mushy plate called pulp, and then spread that paste out. Next, we press it super, super flat and squeeze all the water out, almost like ironing a wet cloth. When it's all dry, those tiny threads are all linked up again. But this time, they have become a smooth, flat sheet of paper for your homework. So every sheet of paper is like a little piece of a tree, ready to be filled with your words and drawings.
So trees turn into mush and then into paper.
A little bit of nature's magic just for you.
For more fun secrets, like, share, and subscribe FunTime with Samay.